Well, that 16-year-old nephew of Stephen Avery is held here in the Sheboygan County Jail tonight ahead of that court appearance tomorrow morning. He's accused of the rape and murder of Teresa Halbach and accused of taking part in the crimes just as much as Stephen Avery himself.
Shortly after the disappearance of Teresa Halbach on Halloween last year, her remains were found on the Avery Salvage Yard property near Manitowoc. A few days later, Stephen Avery was arrested, but investigators stayed on the case, believing there was more to the story. This week, they say, they discovered it.
If you knew Ms. Halbach before she was killed, it's our suggestion, both the sheriff and myself, that you not listen to this press conference.
In detailing the charges against Avery's nephew, 16-year-old Brendan Dassey, Calumet County DA Ken Kratz could barely contain his disgust as he tells about how the boy discovered his uncle raping Teresa Halbach in his trailer.
Teresa Halbach is begging Brendan for her life. The evidence that we've uncovered establishes that Stephen Avery at this point invites his 16-year-old nephew to sexually assault this woman and he's head bound to the bed.
But instead of running for help, prosecutors say Brendan joined in.
After the sexual assault is completed, Stephen Avery tells Brendan what a good job he did. Takes Brendan into the other room and now describes for Brendan his intent to murder Teresa Halbach.
Prosecutors say the two killed her together, stabbing and strangling her, then burning the body in a failed effort to conceal the crimes.
I hope as we sit here today and as this case proceeds, those individuals that knew Teresa will remember this extraordinary young woman and the joy that she brought to all of those around her.
Well, investigators say that new evidence came to light this week when they re-interviewed Dassey. They say that they talked to him when Halbach disappeared, and his answers then and now just didn't add up.